Do you guys remember when animated movies were really good? Like when large movie production companies had good and original ideas that filled your young and impressionable mind with bliss and whimsy? Movies like Over the Hedge and Shark Tale. Now, I'm not sure if it's just the nostalgia talking here, but the newer age movies just don't feel the same. Instead of creating movies for the new generation of kids, it's almost like these companies are still trying to market to the Gen Z community, who still think and reminisce about the good old days, when times were simpler and movies felt more comforting. Now, don't get me wrong here, they could put out 5 more Toy Story movies following a similar plot to the first 4, and goddammit, I'll be in that theater every single time to watch it. But at some point, you gotta understand that all the large movie production that takes place nowadays has one thing, and one thing only, on its mind. How much profit will this bring in? Which, yeah, I get it. Everyone needs to live and have some sort of consistent income to provide for themselves and their family if they have one. But you chose this industry as your livelihood. I can only assume that you're in that industry because you love mostly everything about it. So why does it feel like the world has forgotten how to be creative? I know that the creativity's still there. Just look at every social media app in existence. Every single one of them is filled to the brim with endlessly talented individuals. So how is it possible that the ones at the top of the media food chain have lost that ability? Maybe they've just all ran out of ideas, or perhaps they've just made so much money that there's no reason to even try to be unique or creative. Well, as much as it sucks to say, that's not really something that I can answer, although I just assume it's probably the money thing. Initially, I thought that maybe I've just changed so drastically since my childhood that animated films just aren't my thing anymore. But I don't think that's the case, because there are definitely a few good animated movies that have come out recently that I really enjoyed, like Leo with Adam Sandler or Encanto from Disney. So no, I really don't think that it's me. Then again, maybe I'm just picky. Who knows? I don't have any sort of straightforward answer for why animated movies don't feel the same anymore, but in my personal opinion, the recent involvement of AI in movies marks the start of the end of good animation. With that being said, one of the main reasons that I wanted to create this video was because of the most recent Disney release, Wish. The movie that a lot of people ended up disliking, based on it maybe being written by AI, and the fact that it feels like every other goddamn Disney movie mashed into one big boring-ass film. But it wasn't just Wish that made me want to make this video. It was another movie on the other side of the spectrum that I'm sure a lot of you completely forgot existed. Robots. The 2005 film about... Yep, you guessed it, robots. Over the weekend, I went on a really long animated movie binge watch with my friends, and as we were sitting there watching Robots, we were all kind of thinking the same thing. How the hell is the animation so good in 2005? And as someone who knows nothing about animation, I still have no idea how. I know there were different styles of animation and whatnot, but for a movie that came out in 2005 to be more visually appealing to watch than a movie that came out 18 years after, it really makes you think. What the fuck are they doing over there? If you watch Robots, almost every single scene is absolutely gorgeous. The lighting, the textures, and all the minute details are incredible. But if you go and watch Wish, a movie that was meant to celebrate 100 years of Disney, the only thing that you're gonna find is a mishmash of uninspired writing and animation that is far from polished. So are the large corporations just trying to find the cheapest and easiest way to crank out new movies while also making profit? Yeah, 100%. But the way that they're going about it is awful. Milking a movie series that holds nostalgic value to people is lazy, but a good idea in theory. But no matter how many times you attempt to build on a story that has already been completed, it will always be trumped by originality. We've seen it time and time again, and I know for a fact that we will see it more in the future. So maybe instead of trying to profit off of something that was once popular, try creating something original for the new generation of kids, so that maybe they can experience the same feeling of bliss and whimsy that we all once did. A show that 20 years into the future, they can talk and reminisce about, because they deserve it just as much as we did. Yeah, that's probably not gonna happen. Alright, I honestly only meant for this to be a short little video in between my normal cartoon rating videos, but when I start making a script, it's really hard for me to stop. But with that being said, this is finally the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a like down below and help boost me in YouTube's algorithm. And if you want to come back for more videos in the future, hit that subscribe button too. It doesn't hurt ya, I promise. Alright, that's about all I had for you guys. Make sure to come back soon to see my rating video on robots. Okie dokie, I'll see you next time. Bye.